Are you a tea lover? If you like tea and you like healthy lifestyle, it's time to enjoy your green tea. Nutritionists claim that green tea is a great alternative to coffee. It is packed with plenty of antioxidants that provide many health benefits. Known as the king of all kinds of tea, green tea will do wonders for your body. The health benefits of green tea. Green tea has a lot of antioxidants. Why are antioxidants good for us? When we eat, the body must convert food into energy. As a result, this process produces byproducts called free radicals. These chemicals are quite toxic and can damage the body through a process called oxidation. Theoretically, these free radicals are the cause of aging. But do not worry, we can fight off these free radicals by absorbing the antioxidants and having a simple way of drinking green tea. In clinical trials published by the American Dietetic Association, scientists have shown that drinking green tea can have beneficial effects on health. These hypotheses come from the fact that green tea contains high levels of flavonoids, antioxidants capable of cleansing those harmful free radicals. Listed below are some of the benefits of the flavonoid compound group against the virus. Helps prevent cancer. Prevent inflammation. Improve allergy status. Green tea against cancer. A cup of green tea can help you never see a doctor at the cancer.gov site. This is possible. Green tea has been shown to activate the detoxifying enzyme inside the body to prevent the growth of tumors, and there is a connection between cancer prevention and tea drinking. According to a recent study by Lavesians.com, a study in women with breast cancer showed that polyphenols in green tea can reduce the number of proteins that cause tumor growth. Dr. Catherine Crew, a graduate student in medicine and epidemiology at Columbia University, also conducted a study in men with prostate cancer and found that those who drank green tea had lower prostate antigen significantly. That involves the development of prostate tumors. You see, green tea can help prevent cancer in both men and women. Green tea strengthens the brain. Drink green tea to make it smarter. Hard to believe, right? A study from the University of Basel, Switzerland, sipped green tea to boost memory. Until last year, the effect of green tea on perception was still speculation, but with advances in functional magnetic resonance imaging fMRI, Dr. Stefan Borgwardt saw increased connections in the cerebral cortex after drinking green tea. Specifically, green tea drinkers show increased levels of connective tissue in the vital parts of the brain that are associated with memory. The study used healthy male volunteers, gave them a drink with green tea extract, and found that not only the connections between the parts of the brain were increased but also improved performance when doing the exercises. Memory test. Let me take a cup of tea before writing the rest. Green tea relieves anxiety and helps to relax. I have a friend who regularly uses L-theanine, an amino acid found almost exclusively in tea. He has mild chronic anxiety resulting in many hot situations. I do not want to try these little situations. I just want to say that green tea has L-theanine and L-theanine can help you relax and reduce anxiety. A study published in the journal Trends in Food Science and Technology by Drive. Janaya's team showed that L-theanine acts as a neurotransmitter that increases alpha waves in the brain. Alpha waves are seen as a sign of relaxation. Volunteers were given 50 to 200 milligrams of L-theanine and found that alpha waves increased without causing sleepiness. Apparently, drinking green tea will make you happier without feeling sleepy. I will definitely donate a little for my friend. Green tea is good for heart health. I'm not a doctor, but there are a lot of studies showing that green tea can help reduce the risk of heart disease. According to the Harvard Heart Letter, Japanese drink 5 cups of tea a day, with a 26% lower heart attack rate. In another study, the Athens School of Medicine asked 14 volunteers to drink green tea and warm water with caffeine. By measuring blood pressure and ultrasound to see if the vessels are dilating, doctors have found that people who drink green tea have significantly increased blood pressure, which in turn reduces the risk of heart disease. Atypical motility. Green tea helps burn fat. Green tea has the potential to generate heat and promote oxidation because it contains caffeine. That is what Dr. Abdul G. Belu, author of a study published in the U.S. National Nutrition Month, told WebMD. Heat is a phenomenon that burns energy in the body when eating. You may see the time when people eat all this sweat. coffee helps burn fat and increase metabolism, but the effect of green tea is even greater. Another part of the journal Advances in Nutrition mentions a number of studies that have shown how green tea can improve fat burning. These studies are still limited to pointing out the benefits of green tea to health, but if it works to burn fat, why not try it? We know that green tea has a lot of antioxidants. It's good for the heart, brain and cancer, and it helps burn excess fat. Green tea is good for oral health. Do we all like to eat? If not, then we read the food nutrition knowledge at this site Komen. Viendu, I also like to eat. The problem is that when we eat, we put in things like bacteria, which can cause tooth decay. And when we eat sweets, the risk of tooth decay increases as more bacteria use sugar to multiply. That is, the tooth decay is clearly sad, but green tea can help the environment clean teeth healthy. Here is a quick summary of the effects of green tea listed by BestHealthMag. Circo, bad breath, bacteria and microorganisms make our breath odorless. The antibacterial properties of green tea will help your breathing back to nature. Oral cancer, green tea not only helps prevent breast and prostate cancer as mentioned above, it also helps slow the progression of oral cancer. Tooth eradication, a study in a journal on periodontics, indicates that green tea can significantly reduce tooth enamel loss. Gums, the antioxidants of green tea have anti-inflammatory effects, so they can help in controlling gum disease. Toothpaste, green tea prevent bacteria as mentioned above. It helps reduce the amount of bacteria and acid in the mouth. Green tea supports stomach health. Gastrointestinal problems are common, stomach pain, stomach ulcers, bowel or colic. According to Medscape, published in 2012, 20% of people have ulcerative colitis and inflammatory bowel disease. And according to Florida Hospital, more than 40% of Americans have heartburn at least once a month. The anti-inflammatory effects of green tea, mentioned above, can help prevent these problems. A study at the University of Cincinnati found that EGCG in green tea is beneficial for people with colitis and gastrointestinal tract. Not to mention the anti-cancer properties also work with colon cancer. Improving liver function. One cup of green tea a day can reduce the risk of fatty liver disease and improve your liver function. GAN is the most important organ, so be sure to maintain its proper function. Enhancing weight loss, regular consumption of green tea combined with physical activity and healthy diet can promote weight loss. Do this for 3 months and you will be amazed at the results. Constipation, green tea can be very helpful in treating various digestive problems, including constipation. It provides laxative properties that can speed up the bowel and prevent constipation. Treatment of baldness, it is an excellent source of polyphenol as catechins can block DHT, a factor related to hair loss. Green tea can stimulate the growth of hair due to the high concentration of EGCG, which enhances the growth of hair and prevents dandruff, blisters and scalp.